interview will be conducted by two or three persons from company, manager of department which you want to work in, and representative of human resources department. They will try to find out if you are the person they are looking for. Job interview lasts for about 30 to 40 minutes, and tests, which checks your experience and skills, last for about 20 to 30 minutes. Employers and recruiters are legally obligated to check the identity of each candidate. So you should bring your ID or passport to prove that you are the European Economic Area citizen. In United Kingdom, you can't be discriminated because of your sex, race, disability, sexual orientation, or age. Employers should treat everyone equally. You will be asked to sit in front of commission. You can also be asked to sit around the table. Atmosphere during the interview is official, but friendly. You should pay attention at anything. You should be relaxed and answer with conviction. You will not be asked about non-occupational matters, but you have to bear in mind that you can be asked if you are convicted. Your main aim is to prove that you are the best person for this job. So, communication skills are very important. You can ask for something to drink, for instance, for water. But you can't ask for a cigarette, because smoking is forbidden in public utilities buildings and in workplaces. Each candidate should be motivated and should be able to speak English fluently. Not like me. Except low-skilled employees, such as fruit pickers. In this case, interview could be conducted in candidate's native language, especially if it takes place in his country. You may be asked about your motivation or education. You may be asked to talk about information that were included into CV or cover letter. It is advisable to take a copy of CV, confirmation of qualifications, and employment certificates. Some companies use tests to check your skills. It depends on the job you are applying for, but in general, they are focused on your skills, personality, and gifts. Your motivation should be clear in your answers. If you won't be asked about your motivation, you are not obliged to talk about it. You don't have to talk about your hobby, unless you would like to use it as an example in your answers. Before interview, you should visit company's website and search for an information related to strategy and company's goals. Candidates are usually asked about their own experience with problematic situations and its solutions. For instance, what methods and techniques he used in planning certain tasks. If he was responsible for managing certain tasks, and which factors he built in mind. How he determined priorities in relation to this task to meet the deadline. How he encouraged other members of the team to share their ideas. How he convinced his co-workers to start the action they were opposite to. The main unwritten rules that candidates should keep are professionalism, kindness, appearance, motivation, and punctuality. Your look, attitude, and attention are not evaluated, but are very important. Smiling is not forbidden, but you should behave professionally. For each question, you should give the fullest and the clearest answer. In case you don't understand the question, you can always ask for repetition. The employer should explain to you exactly what job involves and give details about pay, holidays, and conditions of work. If these are not clear, ask for more information. At the end of interview, you will be asked if you have any questions. You can ask any questions related to job, but it is dissuade to ask too many questions and talking about salary. You should remember that asking questions is not obligatory. It is common that employer will give you information about interview's result. He can contact with you by phone or email. But usually, you will receive a letter confirmation in a period of 1 to 3 weeks after interview. If your application will be rejected, you can get an evaluation of interview. It is usually sent in letter that informs about interview's result. In case you won't receive an evaluation, you can contact with employer and ask him for it.